下面我来演示一下 Toyota IT2 的操作。
Now I introduce how to use Toyota IT2.
首先连接汽车诊断接头，连接仪器，开机。
First, connect to the ECU and the facility. Open the power.
点击自动
click auto
选择年份
choose the year each year
选择车型
choose the model of the car
选择诊断内容
Choose the command of the diagnostic
读取故障码
Read the error codes Click
数据流
Click the data list
语言选择
Click the system Choose language That's okay.